to share some of the fun.
Yes, if you have not seen Tony, that's a shame.
Because you've been in prison, you haven't seen me.
You do something that is so funny, where you say that you can turn anything into a rap song.
Anything.
Yes, and I'm like obsessed with it. Are you gonna do that tonight?
I'm gonna do that tonight.
Okay, good,
good. They know my rap songs, I gotta do it.
Yeah, we love it.
Gotta do it, man.
Okay, now obviously Lance is back in the building. I thought I had a restraining order against him, but apparently not.
Don't say that.
He really wants to invade my, like, invade.
Don't say that on TV. It's too much going on right now. Don't say that on TV.
Well, that's why we have.
You said a white woman got a restraining order against me. Now they hear you, they gonna believe.
Well, he really just,
it's the climate is not right.
International sex symbol here.
Thank you. Don't. It's no restraining orders against me.
He's a stripper in Haiti.
Not why he's at work.
Okay, and then interview. You guys are here from Houston.
From Houston.
Yeah.
Welcome. But these are hurricane boys.
Yeah, yeah. We couldn't get home.
And so here you are.
Yeah.
So we brought the rain. We understood you guys.
Yeah, thank you.
Rain.
We appreciate it.
We brought a cup.
Yeah. So I went to Houston a month or so ago, and I did a show. And these are my guys. I've been knowing for like 18 years doing comedy together.
Okay.
So I say, dude, he lost a home. This guy flooded. Family got, he got, they got stories.
Yeah.
So I say, hey, come to SAC. Not only you can make some money, get everything off the chest, make people laugh.
Yeah.
They had never seen you before. Unless you got a lot of stuff from the door, the club gonna pay you. We about to get down, and it's a good cause. But these guys are water damaged. Let me tell you, they are so crazy. This last couple of days been crazy. I took them to Old Sac, and they thought that was Sacramento. They were like, wow, they never upgraded. It looked better on TV.
You're behind the times. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you know, and when you talk about something like what happened in Houston, mm-hmm. for you guys to be able to use comedy, I mean, that's a great way for you.
Very therapeutic.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, they didn't have a pool until after the. Now they got
a pool.
Now
they do.
Yeah.
Perfect. So you kind of upgraded your house.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I like listen, y'all gonna get off of this flood.
No, but I'm talking about.
We know how to swim.
Okay.
So, other than that.
But you're black.
I know. Well, not all the way. Yeah.
Now,
I was in the house.
He got the sunglasses on. I think he got an album coming out.
Well, maybe he's trying to be the international sex symbol to steal it from Lance.
Yeah, Lance.
Uh-oh,
Lance.
You got to be in your DNA. Yeah.
This is all day.
Well, you know, Lance, I have been seeing that you have been going to these Golden State Warriors games, and you're sitting in, like, the second row. What is up with that? He has, like, a sugar mama.
No, they got a restraint on him, too.
Oh, they do?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh.
He got connections.
I know. I've been seeing him at events.
They keep asking me to play, but I'm like, nah.
Get out of here.
Okay. He's a translator at the pet store.
Oh, my gosh.
What did he say?
He's a fluent hamster.
You guys have shows tonight. Tommy T, 7,
show tonight, one show tomorrow.
Perfect.
Last night was epic, man. Everybody, it was crazy. It was so unpredictable. And I know when things have come. I've seen them for years, but they was to have some stuff I've never seen before.
How long did the show go last night?
Went a little long because he got into it with a crackhead. And
get out of here.
You're the one got into it with the crackhead.
This is first time in SAC. So the crowd was loving him. So when you like that, you don't know when to get off stage.
Yeah.
So we in the back, like, come on, let's go. It's Saturday already.
Midnight.
Right? So we're going to the gym after this. We're trying to get him in.
I'm not going.
If you're having a hard time getting in the gym, people.
What's the trick?
Eat in the mirror naked. And watch you be in the gym the next day. It's gonna look like you're stuck some food in a backpack. You look terrible naked eating in the mirror. You wanna get in the gym? Watch.
Why is everyone hitting me? Tina has already told me that I need to go to the gym. And now you're saying.
No, not you.
Me.
I'm hitting you because
you look wonderful.
Oh, okay,
you look great. You're like
my favorite.
Jesus' niece. It's me.
Okay.
You're like Storm. You look great.
Tina, on that note.
Yep, you look great. Storm.
Tina looks great, too.
Tina, you're gorgeous.
Thank you very much. But not with a backpack in front of a mirror.
Gorgeous.
Heck no.
Tina has her credit up.
Hmm? Her credit?
It's just really
her credit score?
Yeah, it's nice.
You have really good credit.
Thank you,
Tina.
Thanks for noticing.
But just don't mess with
me. She knows people. She can-